All new charges tonight. A state senator turns herself in as the scandal surrounding her continues to grow. Good evening, Pittsburgh. I'm Wendy Bell. Channel 4 Action News reporter Orie Height talked with Jane Orie's family tonight and was right there as Orie walked out. Orie.
Yeah, State Senator Jane Orie turned herself in here at City Court around 6:30 tonight, and this is the criminal complaint against her, as she is now facing a new long list of charges. Essentially, it says she's accused of lying at her own trial. Let me show you the video from just a couple of hours ago. This is State Senator Jane Orie walking out of City Court around 9 o'clock. She was arraigned on all these charges. She was released on her own recognizance. Orie stood trial in March on charges she used her political office for personal gain. That trial ended in a mistrial when the judge agreed Orie's defense team used forgeries during the case. Well, that's part of what Orie is charged with now. She's also accused of lying under oath. Her brother says the senator was in tears when she learned of these new charges. He says he is also very distraught.
I first heard about it, my initial thought was this can't be. Then it turned to shock, and it's still... I'm still kind of numb from reading the charges.
Senator Orie is expected to meet with her attorneys tomorrow to figure out a plan how to fight these new charges. She is scheduled for a preliminary hearing right here at City Court on September 7th. We're live at City Court. Orie Height, Channel 4 Action News.